Okay, this is quick practice 9.11. Okay, so let's look at the questions together. So in the figure, okay, ACD, A boy dot asterisk line, okay, boy C parallel to DE. Okay, so yes, it is on the figure already. And then AB equals to 6 cm, okay, and then boy dot 2 cm, and then dot E 5 cm, okay. 成段嘢咧，嗰個 diagram 咧都畫曬俾你嘅，咁即係話嗰段説話咧係冇用嘅。咁 part A 咧就係叫我哋 prove triangle ABC is similar to triangle A dot E， OK？ 咁我哋望一望呢幅圖啦。咁啊 ，prove similar 咧，咁你可以打翻開咧，prove similar 嘅嗰頁嘅 reasons， OK？ 咁 total 咧就有三個 reasons 嘅。The first one is AA angle。Okay, and then the second one is three sides proportional, 即係三條邊啦。Okay, 咁佢咧同 congruent 嘅 SSS 咧有啲似嘅，都係講緊嗰三條邊。Okay, 咁但係佢唔同嘅地方咧就係 SSS 咧就係講緊三條邊都一模一樣咁長。咁而咧three sides proportional 咧就唔係講緊佢一模一樣咁長，而係佢哋嗰三對咧都係合乎比例 proportional 嘅意思，即係啱比例啦。Okay, 咁第三個 reason 咧就係 ratio of two sides。Include angle， 咁 ratio of two sides include angle 嘅意思咧就有啲似 SAS 啦 ，OK 就係兩條邊咧夾住一隻角，咁但係咧佢同 SAS 咧唔同嘅地方咧就係在於 SAS 咧就係兩條邊一模一樣長 ，OK 咁但係咧佢呢一度咧 OK 就係 ratio 嚟嘅啫 ，OK 個比例係一樣嘅。OK， 咁我哋而家咧睇下嗰個題目咯喎。咁我哋要 prove 咧就係 A、B、C 呢個三角形啦，同埋 A dot E 呢個三角形咧係 similar 嘅。OK， 咁我就睇下佢有啲咩係 given 咗俾我嘅。OK，A、B 呢條線係 given 咗俾我嘅 ，A、D 都係 given 咗俾我嘅。OK， B、C 呢條線咧就冇俾我嘅 ，dot E 呢條線有俾我。OK， 咁最尾咧就係 C A 佢冇俾我 ，E A 佢都冇俾我，咁即係意味住啲咩咧？意味住咧就係呢兩個三角形六個 information 裡面咧，佢只係俾咗三個 information 我啫。OK， 亦即係話咧 ，triangle A B C 咧，佢只係俾咗我 A B。OK， 咁跟住 B C 又冇啦 ，C A 又冇啦。OK，how about triangle A D E？咁咧，你發現呢一個三角形咧，佢係俾咗 A dot 我啦，係咪？佢俾咗 dot E 我啦。咁但係咧，佢亦都冇俾埋剩翻我條色我嘅。OK， 咁我哋翻翻嚟睇呢條題目咧，我哋係有三個 reason 可以用。OK， 咁 AA 咧就係需要俾啲角我。OK， 其中兩隻角。OK， three sides proportional 咧就要俾曬六條邊我，因為咧佢話要三。條都係啱比例嘅話，咁咪即係三對啦。OK， 咁即係要六條邊都俾曬我先可以用呢個 reason 嘅。OK， 咁而呢一個 reason 咧 ，ratio of two sides include angle 咧，就係佢要 ratio of two sides， 佢即係要俾兩對邊我，即係要俾四條邊我，再加一直角俾我先可以用到呢個 reasons 嘅。OK， 咁我哋睇翻呢條題目咧，佢長度咧即係俾咗三條我啫，但係我最少都要有四條我先夠。OK， 咁所以咧，我哋可以好。好清楚咁样睇到咧，就系 reason 咧呢两个你都唔使谂噶啦。所以咧，你哋做数嘅时候咧，个脑海里面咧就要咁样去谂嗰条题目。首先第一样嘢，睇下条题目佢要你 prove 啲乜嘢，或者佢要你做啲乜嘢。OK， 咁然后咧，如果佢叫你 prove similar 嘅，你脑海里面就要浮现到 prove similar 嘅系边啲 reasons。OK， 又或者如果佢俾個圖形你叫你去計嘅話，你就望下幅圖有冇 parallel lines。如果有嘅話，個腦海裡面要浮現啲咩 reasons？ OK， 如果佢係三角形嘅，係乜嘢 reasons？ 如果佢係 isosceles triangle 或者 equilateral triangle 嘅話，你個腦海裡面都會相對應要浮現到 OK 相對應嘅 reasons。 OK， 咁然後你再逐個擊破，到底我係揀用邊一個 reasons 去 prove？ OK， 咁呢條題目咧，我哋去到嚟呢度咧，其實個清就會好清楚啦。就係我而家個目標咧，就係要揾啲 angle 出嚟，揾啲 AA 出嚟。OK， 其中兩隻角有嘅話咧，我就已經可以 prove 完噶啦。OK， 咁我哋咧就望下呢幅圖啦。OK， 再望下有啲乜嘢我哋係可以用得著嘅。咁你發現咧，就係佢俾咗你咧，就係有對 parallel lines。OK， 咁如果有對 parallel lines 嘅話咧，咁我咧就可以咧係寫個 F 字啦。如果我寫個 F 字嘅話咧，咁呢只角就即係等於呢只角啦。OK， 如果我個 F 字咧係咁樣寫，向呢個方向寫嘅話咧，咁即係呢只角咧就等於呢只角啦。咁我咪可以 AA 咯。OK， 咁當然啦，你亦都話嚇，我都可以揀呢只角噶，呢只角咪就係 common 咯。OK， 咁所以咧，其實你用是但兩隻就夠噶啦。OK， 是但兩隻就夠。咁你鎖定咗嗰條題目咧，係用 AA 之後咧，你就開始寫咯。In triangle ABC and triangle A dot E。OK， 咁跟住咧，我就寫藍色筆嗰度啦。咁啊 ，name 呢只角啦。咁呢只角咧就係 angle AC boy。OK， 咁啊 A 啦、C 啦、boy 啦，對應翻呢一邊咧，應該係 A 啦、E 啦、dot 嘅。咁所以咧就等於 angle AE dot。OK， reason 咧係乜嘢咧 ？F 字啦，就即係 F 係咩啊 ？C 符 C corresponding。OK。So would be BC parallel to DE. OK， 咁跟住咧就到紅色筆咯喎。咁今次咧就係 name 呢一隻角，呢隻角咧就係 ABC 啦。咁 ABC 咧就即係呢個一號仔啦，呢個二號仔，呢個三號仔，咁即係呢個一二三啦。咁就會等於 angle A dot E。OK， 咁於是咧又係一樣啦 ，corresponding angle BC parallel DE。OK， 咁或者咧，你中意咧講 angle A 都得嘅 ，angle A equals to angle A， come on。OK， 咁呢一度咧就係 any two 啦，是但兩個就得噶啦。OK， so therefore triangle ABC similar to triangle A dot E。OK， reason AA。Okay, and then for part B, part B 咧就叫你咧計下 boys 嗰條邊有幾長啦。咁啊個做法咧就係、是、當然係要用 part A 去做 part B 啦。Okay, proved. Okay, so therefore A B 比 A dot. Okay, 嗱自己睇位啦嚇 ，A 對 A 啦 ，boy 對 dot，C 對 E 啊嚇。咁所以咧，你照抄嘅時候要小心啊嚇。咁跟住咧 ，AC 第一個英文字同第三個英文字就對應咧隔離嘅第一個英文字同第三個英文字。咁跟住咧就係 boy C，OK 第二、第三個英文字。咁你要對應翻右手面嘅第二、第三個英文字，所以亦都係對應 dot E 嘅。咩原因啊 ？Corresponding 相對應嘅邊？點解會係啱 ratio 嘅？哦，原因係因為咧佢係 similar 嘅，咁所以咧個 reason 就係 similar triangles。OK，corresponding size 嘅意思就即係講緊呢一堆啦。OK， 呢啲相對應嘅邊 ，corresponding 嘅意思即係相對應。OK， 相對應嘅邊係啱 ratio 嘅，點解啊 ？OK，comer 後面嗰句 similar triangles， 因為佢係 similar 嘅關係。OK， 咁我哋咧就望下有啲咩咧係 given 喎。咁 A boy 咧係俾咗我嘅六 ，A dog 咧都係俾咗我嘅係六加二。OK，A C 咧條題目就冇俾我嘅。咁 A C 如果條題目冇俾我嘅話咧，呢一 part 咧你就可以唔需要寫嘅。OK， 咁跟住我就寫呢邊咯喎。Boy C 咧係冇俾我嘅。咁咧就即係寫翻 boy C 咯，咁然後咧就係 DE， 咁 DE 咧俾咗我係五嘅 OK， 咁咧有啲同學仔咧就會唔寫呢一 part 嘅，咁因為佢話，咦，咁我都用唔到，咪唔使寫咯。咁的而且確你呢度係唔需要寫嘅。咁但係咧，通常咧我咧就會一次過寫曬全部出嚟，因為我唔知道之後仲會唔會用啦，同埋我想一次過咧寫曬啲邊出嚟，先至再睇下條題目有啲咩數字抄落去。咁所以通常我呢度都會寫嘅。OK， 咁跟住咧我就撳 counter 啦。OK， 將個五掉過去啦，六除八再乘五。OK， 咁我就撳到 BC 個答案咧，就會等於 OK 15/4 cm 啦。咁我就做完第十一條啦。OK， quick practice 9.12 又係一樣啦。OK， 條題目咧係叫你 prove OK similar 嘅，咁所以咧我又需要咧寫一寫低 prove similar 有咩 reason 嘅。OK， 咁啊有 AAA 啦，或者 AA 啦。OK， 跟住有 free size proportional 啦。OK， 同埋有咧 ratio of two sides include angle 嘅。OK， 咁啊总共咧系有三个 reason 嘅。咁我哋咧就睇下佢条题目咧俾咗咩 information 我。OK， 咁我哋睇下嗰条题目咯。OK， A、B、C 呢一个三角形咧，你发现佢俾咗18、12、15三条边都俾晒我嘅。OK， 角咧佢就冇提过任何嘢嘅，冇提过任何嘢嘅意思系佢冇提到有 parallel 啦。OK， 亦都冇睇到咧isosceles equilateral 所有嘢佢都冇提过。咁即系话啲角咧，我哋系一个谜嚟嘅，佢完全乜嘢都冇提到的话。OK， 咁跟住咧，我哋就望下呢一边啦。咁另外嗰度咧 ，CDE 咧，你见到15啦、10啦、12.5，佢亦都系三条边俾晒嘅。咁即系话六条边我都有晒。咁如果六條邊都有曬嘅話咧，咁我咧就會好清楚知道咧，就唔係用呢、這個，唔係用呢、這個，咁就係用呢個啦 ，free size proportional。OK， 咁我之前咧講呢份 notes 嘅時候，我都提過好多次噶啦 ，free size proportional 嘅格式咧就應該係寫四行。OK， 咁即係話咧應該係有四行嘅嘢，一、二、三、四。有四行嘢，然後咧你就可以用咧 similar 啦。咁個 reasons 咧就係 free size proportional。咁跟住咧，我哋再填翻嗰四行出嚟，咁我就做完噶啦。OK， 咁啊先寫第一行啦，咁樣咁啊對位咯喎 ，A B。OK， A B 咧即係頭兩個英文字啦，對應翻呢邊咧應該係 C D 嘅，咁所以咧就對應 C D。OK， 咁然之後咧 ，OK， 下一行咧就係 BC 嘅話咧，我就會咧對應翻呢一邊咧就係 dot 二。OK， 咁跟住咧就再睇啦。OK， AC。OK， 咁對應呢邊咧就係 CE。OK， 咁於是咧。就代啲數字落去啦 ，A B 係18 ，C D 係15 ，OK B C 係12 ，D E 幅圖係 D E 係十 ，OK A C 幅圖係15 ，OK C E 幅圖俾我係12.5。OK， 咁跟住咧，我就要將呢三樣嘢咧撳一撳 counter 咯。如無意外咧，呢三個撳出嚟嘅數字咧係要一樣嘅，因為如果唔一樣嘅話，咪唔 proportional 咯。OK， 咁所以咧，撳一撳啦，三個都，咁我發現咧係啱嘅，全部都係 1.2。OK， 咁我咧第四行咧就寫話啦。OK， 我發現咗。Free size 呢三對嘅邊都係 proportional 嘅，都係等於 1.2， 所以佢係 similar。OK， 咁我就做完 part A 啦。OK， 咁跟住咧，我哋就做 part B 咯。part B 咧條題目咧就叫你 proof, okay? FB 呢條線係等於 FD 呢條線嘅， okay? Proof FB 係等於 FD 嘅。咁我哋望下嗰幅圖咯喎， FB 咧係喺呢度， okay? FD 咧係喺呢度。咁如果我要 proof 呢兩條線係等於的話咧，我嘅方法咧 ，OK， 我哋成分 notes 裏面淨係得一個 reason 咧，係可以 prove 到兩條線 ，OK 係一樣嘅 ，OK， 咁咧就係 prove 佢係 isosceles triangle， 亦即係話咧，我哋而家咧係要 prove 呢兩隻角係一樣。OK， 咁我哋知道咗個目標係乜嘢之後咧 ，OK， 咁我就可以開始計噶啦。OK， 咁甚至咧，你由下面寫翻上嚟都得嘅喎。OK， 我而家知道個 conclusion 咧就係 FB 等於 FD， 呢個係我要知道嘅嘢嚟嘅。OK， 咁而家我嘅任務咧就係想咧 proof 嗰兩隻角係一樣。OK， 咁即係呢一隻角叫咩名啊 ？OK， 呢一隻角咧係叫 ABC 啦。OK， 咁 angle ABC 咧，我哋就望翻呢邊咯喎。A、B、C 順序嘅一二三，咁對應翻呢度一二三嘅話咧，就即係 C、D、E 啦。OK， 咁啊，基本上都已經做完噶啦，因為 triangle ABC similar to triangle CDE。OK， proved。OK， 所以我得出咗一樣嘢咧，就係呢兩隻角係一樣嘅。點解你知道呢兩隻角一樣啊？因為呢一對嘅 angles，OK，corresponding angle 呢個相對應嘅角度係一樣嘅。點解？因為 similar， 因為 similar， 所以呢隻角係一樣。OK， 咁所以個 reason 咧就係similar triangles。OK， 咁而由於佢哋兩隻角一樣，所以兩條邊一樣。OK， 咁啊得一個 reason 咧去 prove 佢係 isosceles triangle 啫，就係 size opposite equal angles。咁我就做完一條啦。OK， 咁跟住咧，我哋就嚟到第十三條啦。咁又係一樣咧，佢要我 prove similar 啦。其實 prove similar 同 congruent 嘅做法都係一樣噶啦，將啲 reason 寫曬出嚟，然之後咧就望下到底係邊一個 reasons 咧係啱用嘅咁樣。咁我哋又睇下條題目啦。咁條題目咧就俾咗我咧就係、是ACF 同埋 ECB 嘅，我要 prove。咁如果條題目咧要我 prove ACF 咧，我就望下 ACF 咯喎。AC OK 條邊係有嘅 ，CF 條邊都有喎。OK， 然後 FA 條邊都有喎。OK， 好可能會唔會係 free size proportional 咧 ？OK， 三條邊都有嘅。OK， 咁跟住我就望下 ECB 咯喎。EC OK EC 俾咗我嘅。CB OK 都俾咗我嘅 ，OK BE 呢條冇俾我喎 ，OK 咁如果我要用 free size proportional 嘅話咧，係唔 work 啦。點解啊？因為 free size proportional 我要六條邊先得，但係佢俾咗五條我啫，咁即係呢個唔 work。OK 咁但係六條邊裡面佢俾咗五條我 ，OK 咁而呢度咧係要四條嘅啫喎，咁即係話咧呢個嘅機會率咧係好大嘅。咁但係問題就係我要望下個 include angle， 即係話嗰條線夾住嗰只角係唔係都可以揾到係一樣嘅。如果係揾到嘅話咧，咁我就可以用ratio of two sides include angle 啦。 OK， 那我就再看下那幅图了。OK， 那 ACF 呢这个三角形三条边都给了我的，那我暂时不要理它住了，我给一个我看那个小一点的、那个三角形线，小一点 information 的三角形线。那我们呢就要看 EC boy， 那 EC boy 这个三角形呢我们看到呢它就是给了 EC 和给了 C boy 我。EC 俾咗 ，C boy 俾咗，咁咧呢一个就系佢被夹住嘅角啦，俾六同八夹住嘅。OK， 咁然之后咧，我就再望下咯。OK， 呢一度咧，呢一只角咧 ，C 字咧就系俾人夹住嘅，对应翻呢一边嘅 ACF 咧，同样地都系同一只角。咁即系话咧，呢一个咧系。common angle 嚟嘅 ，OK， 咁跟住咧呢啲咧系全部都 given 嘅，咁所以咧就系用第三个 reasons 啦，咁跟住就开始做咯喎 ，OK， 咁同样地 ratio of two sides include angle， 如果你有印象嘅话咧，我上次都讲过嘅咧系要写四行嘅，然之后咧就 draw conclusion。OK， 咁嗰四行咧就係、是、我哋先解決咗咧，就係、是、呢一 part 先 ，ratio of two sides， 先解決咗 ratio of two sides 先。OK， 咁啊邊對邊係俾咗你噶 ？OK，AC，OK、okay, okay, 對應 EC 係俾咗我嘅。OK， 然之後 CF 對應 C boy，OK、okay, 自己。对啦吓 ，CF 对应 C boy，OK、okay, 都系俾咗我嘅。咁于是咧我就写啦 ，AC 系十六加八 ，EC 系六 ，OK，CF 俾咗我系廿六加六 ，OK 而 C boy 咧俾我咧系八嘅。OK， 咁我揿一揿 counter 睇下我揿到几多咯喎，应该系一样嘅。我揿到四啦，我都揿到四嘅。OK， 咁所以咧我就可以 prove 到咧 ，OK ratio of two sides 系一样嘅，我计到都等于四。OK， 咁即系代表咧我解决咗呢一个问题啦。OK， 咁跟住咧就到后面呢度啦，就系、是、include angle， 即系佢夹住嗰只角。OK， 咁即系呢一只 angle C 系被夹住噶啦。OK， 咁 angle C 佢冇俾人分睇到，咁所以你可以直接写翻 angle C 对 angle C 啦。个原因咧就系 common。OK， 咁我就 prove 完 part A 嘅呢一条 similar 啦。OK。咁我咧喺呢度提一提你啦，就係、是、有啲同學咧會喺呢度嗰度寫 given 嘅 ，OK， 咁咧就唔需要寫 given 嘅，佢同 size 係唔一樣嘅。congruent 咧點解我要寫 given 咧？個原因就係條邊俾我，我係冇任何計算過程嘅，所以我呢度咧就會寫 given。咁但係咧 similar 咧嘅情況就唔同嘅 ，OK， 雖然十六。八同六呢啲數字係你俾我嘅，但係咧個 ratio 係四咧係我計出嚟嘅。OK， 個 ratio 係四係我計出嚟嘅。咁呢一個咧就唔係 given， 咁所以咧喺呢啲位咧我哋就唔需要寫 given 嘅。OK， 因為唔係你俾我係四，係我自己撳計數機撳到四嘅。咁所以呢啲位咧就唔需要寫 given 嘅。OK， 咁我哋咧就開始做埋 part B 啦。OK， 咁 part B 咧就要揾咧 the length of boy E 啦。OK， 咁都係嗰一句噶啦，第一句咧即係同上面係一樣嘅 ，ACF similar to triangle ECB， 將 part A 嘅答案咧先抄咗落嚟先 ，proved。OK， 嗱，所以咧如果做呢啲題目咧，就算你唔識做 part A 都好啦，你可以做 part B 噶。OK， 因為咧你只係將 part A 嘅答案呢一度抄落嚟啫嘛。OK， 咁然後就寫 proof 啦。 OK， 咁跟住咧就所以啲邊咧就會係啱 ratio 嘅 ，AC 就對應 EC，CF 就對應 C boy， 然之後 AF 咧就係對應 E boy。OK， 自己對位咧睇清楚啊嚇 ，AF 咧就對應 E boy， 自己抄咧抄得小心啲。OK， 通常我就會擺隻手指落去即係拍住究竟是抄緊第一、第二個英文字啊，跟住隔離都要抄第一、第二個英文字咁樣咯。OK， 咁啊 ，AC 除 EC 咧，你 part A 計咗噶啦，係四。OK， 咁 CF 對 C boy 咧，你都計到係四噶啦，咁所以咧你唔使再計多次啊嚇。咁咧 AF 咧就係十六。OK，E boy 咧就係你不知道嘅。OK， 咁其實咧簡單啲嚟講，即係四等於十六除 EB 啦。OK， 咁你淨係睇呢個得啦，四等於四呢個係廢話嚟嘅啫。咁你就係睇呢一 part 咯。OK， 咁點樣 solve 呢條 equations 咧？我相信應該唔難唔到你嘅。咁你就將個 E boy 除 E boy 掉過去，變咗乘 E boy 啦。然之後咧，你將個乘四咧就掉過去，變咗做除四啦。OK， 咁咧 E boy 咧就會等於四啦。咁但係因為條題目咧，佢其實唔係叫你計 E boy， 佢叫你計 boy E 啦。其實都係一樣嘅啫。咁但係咧，通常咧，如果係咁嘅情況之下咧，我都會跟翻去嗰條題目嘅，因為其實佢都係講緊同一條線，不過咧，我通常都會跟翻佢要我計嘅嘢 ，draw 翻一個啱嘅 conclusion。咁所以咧 ，boy E 咧就係等於四 cm 嘅。OK， 咁咧，我想提一提你啦。可能咧，你做呢個 exercise 嘅時候，你發現 proof congruent 啊 ，proof similar 啊 ，form one 未教過咯。點解 form two 又再教多次呢？原因就係因為咧，呢一個 topic 咧係非常之重要嘅 ，DSE 咧係會考嘅。咁所以咧，大家咧趁呢段時間咧，就好好操翻咧你哋 proof congruent 同 proof similar 嘅題目。OK， 咁啊，做 classwork 啦。